Crimes Commission has opened its case against the former Minister of Aviation, Hadi Sirika, by calling its first witness Azubuike Okorie. Mr. Okorie, a subpoenaed witness, is the former Director of Procurement of the Federal Ministry of Aviation. He was thereafter appointed Special Assistant to the former minister. His testimony pointed out the absence of contractors, including Al-Buraq, during a monitoring visit, citing land acquisition conflicts between the Nigerian Air Force and the Federal Airports Authority of Nigeria. The court adjourned to the 11th of June for counsel to the defendants to cross-examine the defendants.
Given the role of the trial judge for counsel, the only thing I can tell you is that we open our case today and they ask for time to cross-examine the witness. It's not for lawyers to watch the demeanor of witnesses. It's the prerogative of the trial judge.
In total, how many witnesses do you intend to call?
Like five witnesses. It's going to be very snappy.